ladies and gentlemen, the teeny little super guy.
Teeny little super guy, pops right up before your eye. He's no bigger than your thumb.
Snap your fingers, here I come. Stop me if you've heard this one.
Don't look in the sky, don't look in the sea. He's inside of you and me.
Did I ever tell you about the time?
You can't tell hero by his side.
I'm just a teeny little super guy. One Tuesday, my little friend R.W. Shipshape came up to me with a problem. There was a melancholy air about him with a touch of the old ennui as he approached me. In other words, he looked pretty sad. What's the trouble, R.W.? I asked him.
I want a pet.
Pets are nice, I said. What's wrong? Won't your mom and dad let you have one?
They said I could have one, but that pets are a big responsibility. They said I should think it over.
So, are you thinking it over?
No.
Why not?
Because,
he said,
I don't know what they mean by responsibility.
I see, I said when I saw. It's hard to think about something when you don't know what you're thinking about. Responsibility for a pet means you have to take care of the pet.
Why?
R.W. said. Because pets can't take care of themselves very well. What kind of pet are you thinking about?
I kind of want a pet spoon,
R.W. said. Pet spoons are nice, but think about this. You'll have to feed him.
What do they eat?
Canned spoon food or spoon kibble, generally. You've also got to take them for walks, always remembering to keep them on a leash. And you've got to clean up after them.
Sounds okay so far.
You've got to play with them and show them love and affection.
Boy, I see what you mean. Responsibility for a pet spoon takes a lot of time.
That's right. And that's what your mom and dad wanted you to think about before you get a pet.
I understand,
R.W. said. So, what do you think, R.W.? Are you going to get a pet spoon?